गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 8 साइंस क्लास. वी आर स्टार्टिंग अवर न्यू लेसन नंबर 3, फोर्स एंड प्रेशर. नाउ कंटिन्यू विद द पेज नंबर 17 एंड वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ प्रेशर. इन द लास्ट लेक्चर वी आर डिस्कस मेनी फोर्सेस, बैलेंस फोर्सेस, अनबैलेंस फोर्सेस. एंड In this lecture, we are discuss about the pressure on liquid, pressure on gas, and the atmospheric pressure. Now, what you first topic is our pressure on liquid. What you have to do? You have to perform some activity at home. Take a plastic bottle, pierce it with a thick needle at the different points. 1, 2, 3. Same as it is the diagram. Fill water in the bottle up to the height, full height, as shown in the figure. Water jets will be seen emerging and projecting out. The water jets emerging from the hole at the top will fall closest to the bottle. The jet from the lowest hole falls farthest from the whole bottle. Also, jets coming from the second hole are at the same level, fall at the same distance from the bottle. What is understand from this? We can observe that at any one level, the liquid pressure is the same. Also, the pressure increases as the depth of the liquid increases. As you compare to the bottles, the pressure at the second bottle at position 3, the pressure of the liquid is more as compared to the second level and as compared to the first level. Now, we can understand the next concept is our gas pressure. That is the pressure on gas. Now, same experiment you have to perform. One, first you have to take, if a balloon is inflated by filling air by mouth, it inflates on all sides. If a pinhole is created in the balloon, air leaks out and the balloon does not inflate fully. It is realized that like a liquid, gas also exert pressure on the wall of the container in which it is enclosed. All gases and liquid have a common name, fluid. Now, this fluid is a if this fluid is container, also this fluid exert a pressure on the walls of the container. Now, a fluid enclosed in a container exert pressure equally in all directions point with the liquid fluid. Now, the next topic is the atmospheric pressure. Air surround the earth from all sides. Everybody know that. This layer of air is called as the atmospheric pressure. The atmosphere exists to about 16 km height. We have already studied in the 5th standard the various types of sphere around the earth. That the atmosphere, lithosphere, hydrosphere. As compared to that, there is a mesosphere, ionosphere, then stratosphere, troposphere and exosphere. Now, here we are studying the atmospheric pressure. The atmosphere exists is about 16 km high. It further extends about 400 km in a very dilute form. The pressure created due to air is called as the atmospheric pressure. Now, imagine, look at in the diagram. Imagine that a very long hollow cylinder of unit cross-sectional area is standing on the surface of the earth. And it contains air. Now, the weight of the air is the force applied in the direction of the center of the earth. This means that atmospheric pressure is the ratio of the height divided by the area of the surface. What do we conclude from that? We have concluded that the air pressure at the sea level is called atmospheric pressure. And air pressure decreases as one goes up in height from the sea level. Now, what is one atmosphere? One atmosphere is equal to 101 into 10 raised to 3 Pascal. Pascal is the unit of pressure. That is equal to 1 bar. That means equal to 10 raised to 3 m bar. Now, what is 1 m bar? 1 bar is approximately 10 raised to 2 Pascal. Now, here we one question arises for the give scientific reason. That is, how this why if we in this concept we clear that on our head there is atmospheric pressure. Yes, then why our head is that means that we constantly bear the atmospheric pressure on our head. Now, why then therefore why we do not get crushed under water and due to atmospheric pressure? The answer is that the cavities in our body are also filled with air and arteries, and veins are filled with blood. Therefore, we do not get crushed under water or due to the atmospheric pressure, as the pressure is the balance. The Earth's atmospheric pressure decreases with height from the sea level as we go upper in the mountaineer regions. Here, students, we stop, and in the next lecture, we can continue with the bind forces. Bye-bye.